Hello everybody, it is me, Mr. Vince, and I hope you all have an amazing day today. And in this video, I'm going to talk about the all new police base that is coming to Roblox Jailbreak's winter update. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into the video. Here is what Badimo had to say about the new police base. Introducing a new level 4 police base. Jailbreak PD needs all the resources they can get to better fight crime and villains found underneath the military base. All level 4 bases will also gain a spawn for the CEO's final phase, Robot Head. Coming soon! Hashtag Roblox.
Nice.
So, in long story short, this is a new police base that we are getting next update, and it is going to be much larger than the original police base. Now, I'm not sure if this is a revamped variant of the original, but this is going to be an all new police base located by the military base, and it is going to be very cool looking. It's more modern looking, and honestly, it looks great. I like it, and if I am not mistaken, the new military base is probably going to be located somewhere around here, because of course, it's going to be located by the military base. So it would make sense. Either way, this is a very cool looking base, and this is probably going to be the best location in a long time. But of course, the Manor might be better because it looks great from what we can tell. Anyway, inside of the base, we got some cool features, including the holographic map, as well as some static TVs. And most importantly, in this screenshot, we got the monster truck, which sadly still did not get its OG variant back, but it still looks pretty nice. And the monster truck might not spawn in the new police base, even though it was shown in the actual screenshot, but that depends. So from what we can tell, the final phase, which is a new vehicle coming out next update, is going to spawn in every level 4 base. So that is one huge change, and I think that is going to be great. So I want to correct something from yesterday's video, but the final phase cannot be spawned directly through the garage. You have to manually get it from any level 4 base. Just like how an OG jailbreak used to not be able to spawn vehicles, you had to actually get the vehicles from the desired spawn location, including the torpedo and arachnid at the time. And I guess that makes total sense. I mean, after all, you had to find the vehicles and get them, so there you go. Now, I am very excited to check out the new level 4 base. It looks very nice, and I'm not sure how it works, but it is still very exciting. What do you guys think of the new level 4 base? Do you think it looks great? Please feel free to let me know down in the comments. I would surely love to read your comments as usual. Also, for those who are a little bit curious, I am playing on a different account, because I decided to try this account instead, and I thought it would be nice to give some things a shot on this account, so there you go, you're absolutely welcome. But anyway, thank you for watching this video. If you have enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, please feel free to subscribe as well, and please feel free to hit the bell icon to never miss a video. And I'm pretty sure that the new police base is going to be a revamped variant of the OG one, so the OG one might be removed next update. Because why would you have two police bases? That would probably not make any sense.
Bruh.
We only have one criminal base, and we shouldn't have two of the same variant, honestly. But as always, my name is Mr. Vince. I hope you all have an amazing day today, and I'll see you guys in the next video.